Hi, it's Ms. Greiner. I'm going to show you how to access the Niles North Library's ebooks and audiobooks using Overdrive. If you click on our green button here labeled ebooks audiobooks, it will take you to this page which has some basic information on how to use Overdrive. If you click on the image above, it will take you to our Overdrive page. If you use your district login, the same one that you use for your school email, school computers, it will take you to our Overdrive page. And from here you can browse by subject, collections, reading levels, or you can just scroll through and you will see a little icon at the top of each book that will label it an ebook or an audiobook if it has headphones. If that icon is gray instead of black, that means that item is already checked out. If you want to check something out, you just click on the button that says borrow it and it will put it in your account. If something is already checked out, you can place it on hold. To do that, you just put in your email address twice and then place it on hold and you'll be emailed as soon as that item is available. Now under your account, you have two options for listening to or reading your ebook or audiobook. You can listen in your browser, read in your browser, which requires an internet connection. You can also download your items. And to do that, you need an Overdrive app. Now to get to the app, and the correct one for your device, you can go back to our ebooks audiobooks page, and here we have a link to the official Overdrive app page. And if you scroll all the way to the bottom, there are links to all of the different app stores. And if you have a Chromebook, one in the middle, Chrome Web Store, will take you straight to the Overdrive app for your Chromebook, and you can go ahead and download it from there. If you have any questions about downloading the app, creating an account for your app, or setting up Niles North Library for the app for Overdrive, please come talk to me or any of the library staff here at Niles North.